Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. Recently, Tesla released the wireless portable charger, the second generation, priced at $70. We analyzed the Tesla charging module of USB-C. You can click the upper right corner to take a look. Firstly, we can see the Tesla logo on the black package, and the product name is on the back. Let's open it. What we get is the white model. The front is composed of transparent acrylic, and the black part adopts matte plastic. This black rubber strip is used to enhance heat dissipation. The power button is at the bottom. Another two rubber strips are on the back to avoid scratch, and it can also be wirelessly charged. It also comes with a USB-A to USB-C flat cable, which is detachable and easy to carry. The USB-A and USB-C are on two sides. The groove is used to store the cable. The specs info are printed inside the groove. It can support 18 watts wired input and output, and only 10 watts wireless charging is supported. It integrates a 10,000 mAh battery cell and supports Qi standard. The cable length is about 34 cm and weight is about 228 grams. It's slightly smaller than iPhone 13 Pro Max. Due to the structure of the power bank, we have to take it apart and check the protocol later on. Let's check its compatibility before taking it apart. Firstly, let's test the USB-C port. Then here is USB-A port. Finally, wireless charging. Use the spudger to pry along the gap. Then we can see the charging coil is fixed in the hollow of the plastic board. The board is fixed by multiple screws. Remove the plastic board. And we can see the PCB and battery cell. This is the groove for LED light. The PCB is on the top and fixed by screws. Let's remove it and take out the internal components. Use ChargerLAB Power ZKM001 Pro to test it. USB-A supports QC2, 3, AFC, FCP protocol. The bottom of the battery cell is protected by insulating fish paper, and the positive and negative are wrapped with high temp tape for insulation. The battery cell comes from Novel Battery, model is 9858102. Its capacity is 10,000 mAh. Voltage is 3.85 volts, so it's a high voltage battery. Then let's take a look at the PCB. The power button is welded next to the indicator. Those two MOSFETs for coil driving are marked with LNH363A. This is the mass control chip of wireless charging, but an unknown model. Turn the back. Here is a 4R7 step-down inductor. The synchronous buck converter adopts SUNTO STI3470, and it's used for input step-down of wireless charging. And then, let's separate the PCB and battery cell. The circular coil is used for wireless output, and the oval coil is used for wireless input. There are two layers of PCB. Let's separate them. The red cube is the CBB resistant capacitor for wireless charging, marked with 404J, 100 volts. Here is an MCU on the second PCB, used for control and display of power. Those four MOSFETs are used to protect USB ports, marked with 8205A. The master control chip of the entire circuit comes from Ismartware, SW6106, a highly integrated all-in-one power bank chip, so only a few external components are needed. It can support 18 watts output and multiple fast charging protocols. It also supports charging and discharging at the same time. And those two battery protection chips are connected in parallel and marked with XB7608, which are used for overcharge, overdischarge, and overcurrent protection. Here is the 2R2 alloy inductor used for bug boost. This tiny sampling resistor is used to detect the battery current. Finally, here is the USB-C receptacle. Well, that's all components of this wireless power bank. To be honest, the exterior design is pretty nice and exquisite. But after taking it apart, I have to say, $70 is a little bit too high for this power bank. It adopts two layers of PCB, which are responsible for the control of wired charging and wireless charging, respectively. Okay, that's all for today's video. We've made some videos about Tesla recently, so you can click the corners to take a look. Don't forget to drop a like and leave your comments about this power bank. See you in the next video. Bye!